Never from you.
Thunderstorm warning for Western Clark County in Southern Nevada until 1:30 p.m. Pacific Daylight Time. At 12:51 p.m. Pacific Daylight Time, Doppler radar indicated a severe thunderstorm capable of producing quarter-size hail and damaging winds in excess of 60 miles per hour. This storm was located over Red Rock Canyon and moving northeast at 5 miles per hour. Another severe storm was located over Kyle Canyon Road near Mount Charleston. Locations impacted include Red Rock Canyon and Kyle Canyon Road. If you are in the path of this storm, prepare immediately for large hail and damaging winds. People outside should move to a shelter, preferably inside a strong building and away from windows. In addition to large hail and damaging winds, continuous cloud-to-ground lightning is occurring with this storm. Move indoors immediately. Lightning is one of nature's leading killers. Remember, if you can hear thunder, you are close enough to be struck by lightning.